Justin!
Shout out to
Justin! Handsome.
Justin the best!
Sir, Justin Bieber!
Justin Bieber!
And said, all good in the hood! Yeah, that's a former watchtower.
Watchtower?
That's around higher pit. To see the enemy coming outside.
Yeah.
As I told you before, that was a moat. Surrounded by water. So
when was this destroyed?
During 1762, cannon bridge fired by British.
Oh.
And 1863, heavy earthquake in Philippines.
1863?
Yes.
Oh, wow. So Intramuros was built by the Spanish.
But the one who built was Filipino and Chinese slaves. Without single salary.
Jeez. Why were the Chinese in the Philippines?
Before Spanish came, Chinese first.
Oh,
they going around the world to have a business.
Yeah, that's what they do.
That's why the first Chinatown in the world is inside of Intramuros.
Ah.
Outside China.
Outside China.
Yeah, outside China.
That's so interesting. Because when I look up the photos of Manila online, the first things that come up is Chinatown.
Yes.
It's because of that.
Also, tourists before allowed to walk around at the circle. This is their entrances. But some of them, they pushing each other, it cause accident. So that's why they decide to close the entrance. By the way, this is the first floor of the third floor tower.
Wow.
That one. Now yes sir, that golf course since 1908.
Oh,
American hobby. So that's 18 holes surrounded in Intramuros. But Spanish time, that was a moat. Imagine, the moat put many sand and grasses by Americans because malaria happens. And Spanish rich only living inside Intramuros during that time. When you're Filipino, you're slave, you're living in the moat using bamboo sticks.
Seriously?
Yes. That's why they called us Indio. And their service name, Polo Y Servicio, or forced labor, without the single salary.
Wow.
All of that kind of stone, they put at that scouting, sniper area. Yeah.
They have China.
Naubos ang kamyas. Wait, there's a lot here in the back, and we need to sanitize it. We need the clean one.
It looks like the magic bean.
Yes. The monkey, the loopy fruit. Sa akin.
Jack and
the... Yes. Come on. You're gonna try, sir. It's Kamyas. Yes. Kamyas Gaming.
Naubos yung Kamyas, mga gar. May nag-harvest.
Kamyas Gaming.
Kamyas.
Kamyas.
Cheers.
Cheers.
Okay, E R Sun. Sour is one of the dito, healthy.
I love it. Mm.
And some Filipino use this for their cooking.
I love it. I ate it all already. So.
Good?
I love it. Oh, very good. So good.
Oh, I finished mine.
Same.
What? Masarap.
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 Masarap sap.
This bell, it's around 7,500 pounds.
Oh, wow.
And that was former two tower. But because of earthquake during 1880, the other side was collapsed. For you, sir, ceilings, what look like? Sculpture, carved or paintings? Yes. It was trompe l'oeil paintings.
Paintings.
It was trompe l'oeil.
Trompe
l'oeil. That was Italian paintings.
Oh, yeah.
3D. That's why it's paintings.
Good.
It was painted by two Italian artists during 1875 to 1876. For how much? 4,000 peso.
4,000 peso? All of this?
But they can finish in 12 months. So all of that finish in 15 months. So additional 2,000, 6,000 peso for all of that.
Oh, wow.
From, and the chandelier was originally came from France. Mm. Imported. Beside of that, at the back of the girl, that stripe, that's where the founder of Manila buried. His name was El Adelantado Miguel Lopez de Legazpi, the first Spanish governor of Philippines.
And he's buried there?
Yes, since 1572.
Still his bones?
Yes, over there, beside the altar.
Wow.
I need like, to show you this.
Makes sense,
yeah. A bamboo organ pipe.
Whoa.
That's the oldest bamboo organ pipe in Philippines.
Wow.
I show you why. So yun, after nga namin mag-tour, nag-decide silang kumain, pero dinala ko sila sa pinaka-budget meal na kainan dito sa Intramuros. Matatagpuan nyo lang yan, diyan sa may gilid ng Mapua at Lyceum.
Maganda talaga ng mga boras.
Tapa? This is a silog? This is
silog? Tap silog. Tapa silog. Yeah.
Okay. Alright. I'll do sisig, tapa, and tocino. Can I do that?
Yeah.
I'm gonna first do the garlic. I'm gonna use this.
You have the calamansi?
I hope you enjoy our tour, sir.
Beautiful.
Thank
beautiful
you so tour. Much. Justin Bieber is the best.
Thank
the
you best. Very
so
much.
So far with Justin Bieber.
If you rate it, sir, 1 to 10.
10 out of 10.
10
out of
10. I give it 100 out of 10.
Thank you very much, sir. Muchas gracias.
Muchas gracias.
Salamat.
Salamat po.